What's up everybody, Tyler here. Today we've got a quick video for you on how to set up Sling's new Air TV Anywhere. It's a neat little device that will let you watch free local channels from a digital antenna on your mobile devices, and one that brings a whole lot more convenience to the digital antenna experience. To do that, you're gonna open it up and, oh, I forgot, I already took it out of the box. Anyway, so here it is in all its glory. All that comes in the box is the unit itself and a power cord. You're going to need an HD antenna like this one, which we'll leave a link to in the description. The antenna will come with a power cord of its own and a little adapter that lets you plug it into the Air TV using a coaxial cable. You don't have to do any of this plugging in any particular order, but I got the antenna hooked up to the adapter and then connected the adapter to the Air TV. Then I got both the antenna and the Air TV plugged into power. The final step will be to use the Ethernet cable to hook up the Air TV to your Wi-Fi router. This will allow the Air TV to broadcast the channels over your local network or even over the internet. And side note, be sure to place your antenna in an open area where signals won't be obstructed. Now you're going to want to download the Sling TV app to your mobile device of choice and log in. If you don't already have an account, it'll prompt you to make one. Once that's set up, you can go into settings, then over the air channels, and then hit setup Air TV. It'll ask you a few questions and do a little scanning, but once it's ready to go, you can hit finish. You'll start to see the channels and shows that are available to you for free in HD. You can watch live TV as well as the catalog of shows and movies your channels have on VOD, and you can use the Chromecast button to send your content up to your smart TV. The Air TV Anywhere can also sync up with any streaming box that supports the Sling TV app, including Roku, Fire TV, Android TV, and Apple TV. Anyway, that's all there is to it. If this video helped you out even just a little, be sure to hit the like button. And if you want more videos like this one, make sure to subscribe. And look out for our full review of the Air TV Anywhere coming soon. As always, I'm Tyler with The Streamable, and we'll see you in the next one.